Hey guys, I am here with a video that I've wanted to do for a few weeks now. I'm really excited that I finally have a chance to do it, and this is my favorite brushes. Basically, these are going to be all of the brushes this year that I've been using the most, and if I like literally lost all of my brushes and had to repurchase them, these are the ones that I would choose to repurchase first over anything. I'm just going to go ahead and jump right in. First, I'm going to start with probably one of my favorites, my absolute favorite out of all of these, is the Sigma Tapered Blending Brush, the E40. I freaking love this brush. I heard really great things about it for a while, so I just bought it by itself, and I love it so much. This is probably one of my most used brushes as well. It's just so amazing for blending out a crease color, even applying crease color. It's so easy to use. It's really nice and fluffy. It just gets the job done so well. So easy to use, and I am obsessed with it. So there is that. Next, I have my Sigma E21 smudge brush. Looks like this. And I really, really love this for applying cream eyeshadow. That has been my main purpose for using this for the majority. I do use it to apply powder eyeshadow sometimes too, and it works well for that. But this just fits perfectly in like any sort of paint pot or cream eyeshadow that you have in a jar. And it just quickly gets the job done. It really just applies so, so easily and just really fits onto my eyelid, spreads out really evenly, and I love it. So there's that. Next, I have my Sigma E47, which is the crease brush. I really, really love this brush as well. I feel like I'm going to be repeating myself. Obviously, I love all of these since they're my favorites. But, this is a really good crease brush. It's good for applying like darker colors or a lighter color. I'm loving like applying this and using it with satin taupe lately. It just really gives me like the perfect amount on my crease and just goes with what I like perfectly that I want to do that day. It's just a great brush. So there's that. Next, I have an old favorite of mine. This is the Sonia Kashuk blending brush. I've had this for like 2 years, maybe 2.5. And it's just a really, it's a tiny little pointed, really, really dense brush. And I love this for applying a concentrated amount of color in the crease. And it's really nice for blending as well, obviously. But this is just one of those good, like, multi-purpose kind of brushes. You could even use it, like, on a lower lash line if you were in a pinch, to apply eyeshadow or something. It's just fab. I love it. I've talked about it for on and off for, you know, the past couple of years, so I'll just move on. Next, I have my Real Techniques buffing brush. This is another one of my, like, holy grail brushes. I love this brush so much. I really love it for applying liquid foundation. That's been like my new love for it. It's amazing for applying powder. It's even good for applying blush sometimes if you want like a more pronounced blush, or if you want to like blend out some blush, like, you know, anything like that. It's really, really great. It's really a great size. It's really nice and dense. It's just amazing. So easy to use and really, really soft too. So there's that. Next, I have the Real Techniques contour brush, which I love for highlighting. It's amazing for highlighting. It's also really great for applying a concentrated amount of blush as well, especially if you want to do like a darker color. It's really, really good for that. So obsessed with that lately. Next, I have, you guys already know how much I love this. I love it so much that I have two of them, and this is my Real Techniques blush brush. I love this. This one happens to be clean because I'm using the other one that I have currently. I used it today. It's so soft and amazing. It's such a great, great shape. It picks up just the perfect amount of blush. It's so easy to use and blend out. It's just fab. Love it. And the pink handle doesn't hurt, so there's that. I also have the Sigma E56 shader brush. This is definitely the best shader brush I have. My favorite from Sigma. I really, really like this because it just picks up products so well. It's extremely dense, if you guys can see. It really doesn't move much at all towards the base. So yeah, it's really, really nice. And it just applies color really, really easily, especially like good pigmented colors. excuse me. So yeah, I really, really like that. And then the last one I have is the Real Techniques Detailer Brush, which I love so much. It's really, really amazing for concealer. That's the only thing I use it for. It's basically the only thing you're supposed to use it for. Sorry, I'm not feeling well. But it's amazing and freaking love it. It's so great for blending out concealer, like, and applying concealer. It's just perfect. It's the perfect size. It's really soft. It's great. So yeah, those are all of my favorite brushes for basically the whole year, 2013. So yeah, I think that is about it. Check out all of my usual links down below, as well as my latest vlog down in the info bar. And I will see you guys later. Bye!